Cause all I want is you tonight. Oh, 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 oh. Cause all I want is you tonight.
The first restaurant in Hanoi. As you've probably seen, Hanoi is crazy, but I would say in a good way.
Yeah.
It's quite fun, isn't it? We've ordered a couple of dishes and some spring rolls, as always. We'll see what arrives.
It's called the Little Hanoi, isn't it?
This restaurant is called Little Hanoi. We didn't have much time to do much research on this, like we usually do. So we just had a very quick look on Google around where we were, and this one had 4.7 out of 5 stars. So we'll let you know how the food is. Spring rolls are arrived.
That's disappointing.
We've got vegetable spring rolls. They look good, don't they?
Yeah.
They do look slightly different, don't they? Like the pastries are a lot thinner, I think. Are they too hot, Sue?
They are quite hot.
Go on, you always have a bite anyway. Is it really hot?
Well, hot.
The seal of approval from the spring roll queen.
So, Soap's crispy sweet and sour pork has arrived.
It's fantastic. It is amazing.
And look at the portion size. Fantastic, isn't it?
Yeah. Right, Jack's dish has arrived.
It's fantastic. This is it's beef. It's got like garlic, I think a bit of lemongrass in there. And then on top it's got, it looks a bit like crispy seaweed, but it's like crispy cabbage, isn't it?
It's fantastic.
So we've just been given some happy water.
I like the sound of that. Cheers, Soap. Does that make you feel happy? Look how much she has.
That's the worst thing I've ever
seen. I think it's vodka. Don't shop vodka very often.
Anyway,
I feel happy now anyway. Right, well, we finished our dinner. It was fantastic. That dinner that you saw came to £13, which was amazing. We had so much food, didn't we?
Yeah.
And now we've just come for a little explore around Hanoi. We haven't really got anything planned. We just thought we'd come and have a look, see what there was. It's so busy. And on the other side of us is a very lovely lake.
Spin.
And I believe this lake is called Ho Gajum, which is definitely not pronounced like that.
Good morning.
Good morning. We have just woken up in Hanoi. Our first full day here. We're having our morning coffee as usual. We found this lovely little coffee shop on the street, which is quite cool. So today we're just gonna have a little look around Hanoi, aren't we, in the day. We're gonna try and find a banh mi for lunch because we're told that's what you do. We're only actually in Hanoi for one day this time. We're back again in a couple of weeks. But tomorrow we start our little tour of the north of Vietnam, which starts with Cao Bang, which we're very excited to go and see. So today, we'll just see what we find, eat some good foods, and enjoy Hanoi. So we've come to a little place called Ban Mee 25. We did a bit of research and this seems to be one of the best ones in Hanoi for a Ban Mee. There is quite a big queue, which is always a good sign. And we're going to wait it out because I think it'll be worth it. They don't take very long to make, do they? So we're hoping the queue will go down pretty quickly. But when we finally get our Ban Mee, we'll show you what it's like. Right, we've got the Ban Mee. Just have a look in here. Got the camera. Can't really see. There you go. So it's got pate, it's got pork, barbecue pork, and it's got Vietnamese sausage in it as well, and then loads of lovely veg. And the bread just feels amazing. Crispy on the outside. It lived up to its expectations. The bread's so soft.
Hello.
Hello. So, for dinner tonight, we are going to the place behind us, which is called Bun Cha Ta. It is on the Michelin guide for 2023. So we are expecting big things. So let's go give it a try. As you've seen, we had a lovely evening meal tonight, didn't we, at Bun Cha. What did you think of it, Soph?
Yeah, enjoyed it.
It was like, it was a bit of a strange one. So you get the bowl of broth and that is, it's quite sweet actually, isn't it? I think it's got like fish sauce in it and that kind of flavour. And then you get your plate of like veg and noodles, which is absolutely lovely, isn't it? And you just dip it in. And soak up some of the broth and then
probably
eat it.
Probably the biggest dish of noodles I've ever seen.
Yeah, and the massive bowl of broth as well. We should go to finish it, didn't we? And in the broth you get like pork kind of meatballs kind of thing, which were very tasty as well. So well worth a try if you're in Hanoi or Vietnam. It is one of the national dishes, Bun Cha. So would recommend that.
It's good to try.
Yes. But we've had a great day in Hanoi. We hope you've enjoyed watching us go round and eat lots of food. But as we said earlier, we are heading to Cao Bang tomorrow. So that's something to look forward to. And we hope you'll join us on the next video. See you soon.
Bye.